4 months later. Benjin had grown some relationship with the twins. He was a billionaire, so he got the twins everything he thought they needed. Jackson was getting sucked into the materials given by Benjin, but Jason wasn't buying into that. Due to the part that he killed their father, Benjin finally thought he butted the twins for his fear. So he tried to trick the twins to come to a boxing gym with him. Jackson felt for the buttery, but Jason didn't. Benjin tries so much to convince Jason. Jason doesn't fall for it. Benjin tells Jackson to help and convince Jason. Jason stands his ground. Benjin loses his shit and tells his entourage to carry Jason into his limo. Jason holds his ground against the much bigger entourage, but entourage overpowers the kid. At the gym, Benjin puts the twins in laces and boxing guards in front of a punching bag. An excited Jackson showed power, physicality and depression. An underwhelmed Jackson was less powerful, but showed lightning speed, techniques and versatility than his brother. An impressed Benjin praised the twins for their skill set and styles. This made the twins happy and created a little strong bond between the twins and Benjin. Later, Benjin tells his entourage that he would be taking the twins out for a fun time. But at the moment, he should make the call, which entourage did as soon as possible.